Good morning, Bulldogs. It is Monday, September 23rd. We hope you had a great weekend. I just wanted to remind you that this Wednesday is the last day to turn in your Otis Funkmeyer order form. So I hope that you've been selling. You have two more nights to go and visit your neighbors, to call your grandma and grandpa and aunts and uncles and make sure that they are so excited about the cookie dough that you are selling them so that you can turn it in on Wednesday. At this point, you have probably heard about a baptism that we're going to be doing here at the Bay Church. Mr. Jackson is excited to baptize some of you. I know that this is one of the greatest decisions that you can make in your life, and you've probably talked about it in your classrooms and the importance that that means. So if you are in grades 3 through 8 and you are excited and interested in being baptized and you haven't gone through that commitment yet and you haven't made that decision, this afternoon at 3:30 in Mrs. Smith's room in third grade, you can come and you can talk and ask questions and get to learn more about that wonderful decision and being baptized here at the church.
Hey guys, so leaving the last part of our announcement for the saddest part. Miss Medina, why don't you tell everyone at school what's going on in your life and what's happening with your husband?
Okay, well, my husband is transferring to Nashville, Tennessee. He works for Marriott Hotel. And so that's where we're going, to Nashville.
Yeah, that's a good job.
It is.
It's really cool.
Yeah, excited.
So Miss Medina is just finishing her last week right now here at our school library. And I want to say thank you so much. Because hasn't she been an awesome librarian? She's so sweet and kind, and all of us on staff feel that way.
Oh, thank you. What
have you enjoyed about being in our library and in our school?
Well, I love being with the kids. They're so much fun, so eager to learn. I love sharing different books with them, and I love working with the staff and the teachers. It's just been such a wonderful experience. It couldn't have been better.
Yeah, we've loved it too. So why don't we pray for her, guys, as our prayer this week. God would bless her and her family and the new things they have coming, okay? So let's do that. Lord, thank you so much for Miss Medina and all the life and kindness and friendliness that she's brought to our campus every day through the library, and we are just so grateful for her. We ask that you bless her and her family as they move and have a big, huge move ahead of them and new jobs and all those things, that you would just go before them and prepare them for all the things that are in their future. Thanks for the blessing that she's been to us. Amen.
Amen.
So here in the library, we're gonna have a brand new librarian for you guys, and that's Miss Bianca.
Hi.
Hi, welcome, Miss Bianca.
Thank you.
How do you feel about working here in the library?
I'm just excited to just be with the students and just spend more time with them.
Yeah, well, you're good at it. And a lot of you know Miss Bianca from Extended Day, because you've been a part of our program for three years or something?
Yes.
Yeah, you're an awesome person to work with,
yeah,
by the way. So you guys are gonna love her as well, and she will be taking care of you here in the library. So if you see her, congratulate her and tell her that you're excited for her. If you see Miss Medina, tell her goodbye and that you love her, okay? Have a great week, everybody. Bye.